According to the latest reports from the Portuguese media, renowned footballer Dani Alves, imprisoned on charges of sexual assault, tragically ended his life by committing suicide in prison. This heartbreaking incident was announced by Paulo Albuquerque, one of Portugal's leading journalists. The information is currently in the process of verification. Thank you.